My sister has no good here. Wahala for this Nigeria we deal. For inside this Nigeria, Tamborova. See, just imagine. Stay house, you know what kind of night, you know go here. See what.
See this video when I first watched just now as well. I see they find it very hard to believe whether anything like this will exist for inside Nigeria forest or in our community today. Which kind of animal? Which kind? No, this thing they shock me. I know if you watch it more than 2-3 times. Not beside the fear, but it gives me a kind of concern. It makes my imagination run so wide. It be like, oh, this will not be all these demons we disobey God, where they throw come off for heaven, come down. I've been all these people where they do juju, where they turn into something, go they king human being. I've been like this, all these headsmen that they look like. Because the way that they keep people, I just imagine when I see this image since, I could say, ah, now being at this thing, now this is now be the S-Men where they keep people for Nigeria, for they kidnap people, they shop people, all the. But if this kind of cash human being, not be eat, go eat them. I beg, I'm not also very sad. The report, though not much things are inside the report, but I attached the report below. Not just watch the video, read what is attached to it, if the story not true, and if this thing truly happened for inside Nigeria. If this thing happens to Nigeria, I say, first go take careful to go inside deep forest and bush now, or maybe we just put fire inside so that, because this thing is not normal now. This thing is not normal. It's not normal at all. This kind of exists since the bomb. I never see this thing. Now for only Hollywood movie, now would see all these kind of things. Those days, I never believe this kind of thing happens. See as the body be like man. Human being, see leg, be like who they do train itself. Be like all those guys where they go, what did they record that cafe where they get for Phnom Penh here? Now those guys where they go, they run for sand every morning for Phnom Penh. See the way he leg feet. You see, they don't know be human being be this. You know, see these days, and also since we did the era of anything can be forgery, forget. I see they imagine if this thing is true. I don't just know, I'm gonna watch if this thing is true and where it will happen. And I try to find out the resource of that video so that I really want to be convinced that this thing is real and it happened in Nigeria and it's not just a clip that they take from movies or something. And if it's real, we need to be very, very careful for that, our Africa, because if this thing day in Nigeria, we'll be say almost everywhere, don't talk to city. Let me say, all these big forests in Cameroon, Togo, Gabon, and all those kind, Mali, and all those places. Let me say, millions or thousands of all these things go there out there. I better go make them safe, because these days now, me, I still believe say this is not fake. But anyway, in case you know, first see that video, make up, and they look my back. Some video not be everything person see online. This that's how they look everywhere like this. That God say my house everywhere like they see everywhere like this. So yeah, you know, if evil cat step come, you go use, you know, go fit pass as much as cat. So no wahala. But in case you don't watch the video the first time, let's watch it again and see. Let me know, I beg, if you know the name of the animal and where they find it for your village or for your town or for our forest. Just tell me, no worry, no need to tell us your name. I don't need to know where it is, but I just want to know if this thing is real. Talk and leave, no time to tell time. Let's know. I'm really serious about this. This is not a joke. Eh? Thank you for responding. Right?
My sister has no good here. Wahala, for this Nigeria, we deal. For inside this Nigeria, Tamborova. See, just imagine. Stay house, you know what kind of night, you know go here. See what.
Wow, this day this life. This video where we just watched just now. I not joke. This video, as I did watch her, man. In fact, I nearly offered. In fact, I even gave her to my wife. She first watched. I didn't know if he's worth watching. See, how's this to be? It look like a human being now. It look like a human being. You sure see this in a ray? He look like human being. See as his body fit, like say na Cambodia, na be Nigeria players who they play ball for inside Cambodia, the way they over their fitness pass people who they play ball for Europe. Which can't it be this? This thing fit well. It fit well. I don't know.